Lil TJ officially facing life in prison after this. Leaked footage. Lil TJ has had an excellent 2020 as far as music goes. However, the Brooklyn rapper has gotten caught up and is now in deep trouble with Brooklyn police. TJ has had to deal with a lot of controversies this year outside of music. However, this new challenge might end his career. The Zoo York rapper had tons of hits in 2020 and even collaborated with some top artists, so many thought that his street tendencies were abandoned. However, Lil TJ is now struggling in a case against the state of New York. After running into a few complications in recent weeks, his arrest puts the cherry on top for the Brooklyn-born rapper. Thanks for tuning in today at Lime Report, where we are covering leaked footage of Lil TJ officially facing life in prison after this. Be sure to watch until the end to ensure that you don't miss a thing. Before we start off this video, comment keyword zoo for a chance to win our giveaway, and be sure to subscribe for more videos. With the rapper getting arrested and facing a hefty charge, do you think that Lil TJ will have a hard time bouncing back? Let us know what you believe in the comment section below. Lil TJ was reportedly arrested in Brooklyn on Wednesday afternoon, December 30th. According to multiple sources, TJ and four others were hit with a criminal possession of a weapon, marijuana possession, and grand larceny charges. The pop-out rapper was reportedly in a car with others that were originally pulled over for switching lanes without signaling. Once cops smelled a strong odor, they searched the vehicle and found four loaded weapons and a quote-unquote large amount of marijuana. Nobody in TJ's crew took ownership of the multiple weapons, so the police decided to charge all five of them for possession of the handgun. It was also stated that it remains unclear what invoked the grand larceny charge. Grand larceny is basically theft of personal property and having an amount above a legally specified amount. Many fans believe that there was something said or done by TJ's crew to provoke the police officers into hitting the group with every charge they can. What caused a simple traffic stop to end up being a serious arrest and now case? This was not the first time in recent days that Lil TJ has had run-ins with the law. He has not been able to catch a break, especially in New York. The Brooklyn rapper just merely got away from an arrest a few days ago, before his new arrest. Lil TJ was shooting a music video in New York City on Saturday night, December 26th, when he got an unexpected visit from the police. It was reported that several New York City Police Department officers swarmed the vicinity while he was filming, prompting the Bronx-bred rapper to start filming from inside the vehicle. The officers asked Lil TJ to step out of the car, and they began to search through his bright orange jacket. They were allegedly called to the scene after responding to a call of people waving guns in Queens. However, one arrest was made for gun possession, resisting arrest, and false personation. No one truly knows the details other than those who were there that night. The fishy thing about the arrest is that the Brooklyn police had pulled up on Lil TJ a few days prior. Many fans suspected that the rapper has a target on his back at the moment. New York does not play around when it comes to weapons charges, so it'll be interesting to see how this case unfolds. Grand larceny and possession of a firearm are both two tough crimes to face in New York. Both penalties can lead up to a 15-year prison sentence. In all, he could possibly face 30 years. Many are wondering who will fold in the situation and give up the owner of the weapon. However, the crew would never do that, assuming they are loyal. Nonetheless, now is not the time for the rapper to face these charges, especially with a change in power happening and going into the new year. Unfortunately, the reality of the situation is that the rapper got caught up in his ways. The 19-year-old has run into trouble with the law before, so it's unclear if this was another stunt or a legitimate police search. In a viral clip from 2017, it looked like he was being arrested, but it turned out to be a promotional stunt for his FN video. The visual has since amassed over 135 million YouTube views. The Brooklyn-born rapper has not really had many run-ins publicly with the police before then, so these new charges come as a surprise to some. Many fans also thought that he was possibly pulling another stunt to market his new song coming out. This also comes off the back of his Pop Hunna statement. If you don't know, many artists are refusing to work with Pop Hunna and are even removing tracks with him after he got called out for snitching. "I did a bit at 14. No excuse, this is bad work," commented TJ under DJ Academic's post. Lil TJ's 2020 has taken many turns. From relationship issues to dropping hits, the rapper now faces his biggest challenge going into the new year. After catching this case, TJ is now facing life in prison. Nobody truly knows the exact details as to what made the cops pin the artist with so many charges, but nonetheless, he got arrested, with the rapper getting arrested and facing a hefty charge. Do you think that Lil TJ will have a hard time bouncing back? Let us know what you believe in the comment section below. Thanks for tuning in today at Lime Report, where we covered leaked footage of Lil TJ officially facing life in prison after this. Before we end off this video, comment keyword zoo for a chance to win our giveaway, and be sure to subscribe for more videos.